Hello everyone, welcome to CAAPID Simplified. Today I'm here to talk about CASPer test. CASPer test is this exciting new test that a few schools on CAAPID require you to take. So let's talk about what the test is about. So the test is basically judging your people skills. And what are your people skills? It's your communication abilities, your collaboration, your team working skills, your empathy, ethics, your problem solving, professionalism, self-awareness, and we can go on. So basically the test consists of 12 sections, and each section will give you a video or a word-based scenario, and you'll be given 5 minutes to answer 3 questions. And these 3 questions are open-based questions. So an open-ended question is basically a question where you cannot answer with just a yes or no, or you're not given like a couple of options and asked to choose from. It's something where you'd have to really think, use your knowledge, what you actually feel about it, and then write it down. So you have 5 minutes to put your thoughts together and write it down over there. And each section is scored from 1 to 9, 1 being the worst and 9 would be a great score. All right, so how long is the test? The test is usually 60 to 90 minutes long, and you do have a 15-minute optional break in between. The score will be sent to the programs that you chose automatically. They make you choose which programs you want to send to while you're registering for the test. And the good thing about it, especially at this time with the COVID-19 situation, is that you can take this test at home. And how would you register for the test? It's very simple. Go to takecasper.com, I think that's the name of the website. And you have to put in your email address, you need to have a government-issued ID with you, and a working webcam. So that would be all that you need. Which schools require this CASPer test? It would be Indiana, Temple University, and UCSF, University of California at San Francisco. So the cost of this test is $25. It is valid for one whole application. That is, one test is valid for all 3 schools, unless there are other specific requirements, which I don't think there is. And to send the score, it is $12 per program. So why is CASPer test important? CASPer test is important because every school takes about 1,000 applications in each cycle, and they find it really hard to choose among you guys because all of us hold good academic scores, good experience. So it's a way for them to look at your people skills without meeting you. So it helps them to choose you as a candidate for the holistic or the interview part of your test. So it's a really great way of looking at candidates, at least that's what I believe. So it's a very simple test. Some practice questions are there in their website, takecasper.com, and we'll talk more about this in another video. Have a nice day.